My name is Mario Doiron. I'm an Acadian artist from Kent County, New Brunswick. So I'm a figurative painter. I like to paint living things. Basically, what I want to do is I want to communicate with different elements in our community, different people. Oftentimes, many of us feel like we don't have a voice to express ourselves, that we're not listened to by decision makers. I want to use this opportunity to lend a voice, give an opportunity for people to express themselves. So we're going to have four 4-foot by 4-foot panels that are each going to be individually painted by different communities, some rural communities, some Francophone communities, Anglophone communities. So on one side, we will paint visual elements describing what our opinions are as far as energy policy. And on the opposite side, people will be able to write down, kind of like a graffiti. But this is a great opportunity to get people who different ways of expressing themselves. They have an opportunity to express themselves in their own way. The four 4-foot by 4-foot panels will be assembled together into one large 8-foot by 8-foot wall. So each individual panel will represent a value that are really important to New Brunswickers. So, you know, the professional artists or the more advanced artists will be using their skills and their talents in order to interpret that in a very profound way, to speak to decision makers on what's really important, what decision makers should pay attention to.